Guys, welcome back to another video of mine and my little sister. And today I'm going to do a review of this cool disco light that I got at Spencer's at the mall. And yeah, it's really cool. I'm gonna have my sister plug it up. So we're gonna plug it up and then turn it on. Right there, button. Right there, the button. Listen. Press it. And then it does this really cool light up thing, and it just really lights up the room really good. Well, you can't really see it because I have a light on already, so it's really bright. And sorry if you can't really see it, but yeah, I guess it's like that. And yeah, and really cool. I bought it a couple dollars, not that much, but yeah.
And it's
You can turn it around to just hold it, and then turn it off, Emery. Turn it off. Gonna plug it, and then look at if you shine it up there, it'll go everywhere. If you shine it with the light, can you hold it like that, Emery? Can you spin it? Oh yeah, speaking of which, can you hold it? And throw it up there. Speaking of which, you can really spin it fast, and that's just creepy that it'll do that. It'll spin. It make the light go on there and spin at the same time. It's cool. And then look at it goes like everywhere. And like if you put the light on it, that's why I have the light on. Nothing to do it. See if you record it at the light, it'll come down and it's really all around here, but I don't have another light, but yeah. And do you have anything to say about the light, Emery? You gotta look at the camera, okay? Just look at it right here, okay? Look right here.
My name is Tom. And this light, you can use it again.
There's like a night light. You can use it as a night light or a party light or anything that you want to use it for. And is that all you have to say?
Bye!
Bye. See you later. Hey guys, welcome back to another video of mine, and my little sister is right here right now, but, right here, I mean, there's my little sister, Marisol, but, I bet you're wondering why it is dark in here. So, I'm going to show you a dark version of my disco light, and as you saw it last time, you remember that I did it with the lights on and it really looked good. So, and this is what it looks like with the lights off. Now you can't even see it at all. Wait. Yeah, now you can't see it at all. But I'm so sorry, guys. There's no way that you can make this. Look, it's a room. Or a canyon. Yeah. I'll bring it over. And then, right here. Yeah, so it looks like on the wall. It'll be all everywhere. So, yeah. And that's just what it looks like. And yeah, now it's a goodbye. Bye guys! Let's see. It's not letting me down, but goodbye. There we go, it's taking forever. It's just my tablet's not working that well. There we go, beep, it goes beep. That means zero. You know. So it'll just be turning off in a minute. Hope so it turns off in a minute. It goes. Oh, excuse me. I hope it turns, I hope this.